I am independent.
I am powerful.
I am inspired.
I am
empowered.
There's something really like raw and empowering about being out here among like all the equipment and like wearing the hard hat and the vest and painting and hammering and like using drills, and it's just a really great experience overall.
I've learned so much more than just what construction management is. I've learned to grow as a person. I've learned to become more confident.
I feel inspired. I feel like I can do anything I want. And I feel like I can encourage other people to like tell them that they're capable, especially women.
Everything we do is really gonna provide value no matter what discipline you go into. We're talking about building confidence. We're talking about planning. We're talking about leadership. And while you might not use a mini excavator in biology, it's still very empowering and something every young lady should be able to try out at some point in their life.
I really hope they leave the session feeling empowered, knowing that nothing is going to be perfect, but they have the skill sets, they have the support network, and they have the things that they need to really get through it and learn the lessons and be better for it.
Yeah, girl!
The heart and the vision of this camp is incredible. Just to see these young women being invested in by the university and by the department is incredible.
Girls like me really need to hear that this is possible, they can do it, and this is an option, and it's an interesting option, and you know, you're not a tomboy if you want to do this.
And at my school, there's only 4 of us in an engineering class compared to 20 men, and I feel like I'm not alone. Some people share my same interest. It feels great.
It was amazing because personally, I feel like maybe I doubt myself a lot, and then actually seeing the finished product, it's like, wow. I made that.
We take kind of little snippets, little highlights from our own program here at CSU so they can kind of see what our program would be about, what a degree in construction management can offer you.
My favorite part is showing them what I get to do every day. I think construction is so cool, and seeing them come together as a team and raise the wall, I think was the culminating moment of the entire camp.
I see it and I'm like, wow, I did that, and I'm so proud of myself.
Pretty much every single one of them did mention that their confidence had really grown in the week that they were here. And that is all I wanted to hear, really.